Olathe schools will continue to require masks. The Board of Education made that decision today after a parent asked that their child be exempt from wearing a mask. The district recommended parents who oppose the mandate submit an opt-out form. The student must demonstrate a medical need that prevents them from wearing a mask.